standpoint, I think we knew they were going to be big, physical, faster than us, stronger than us. But scheme-wise, they ran everything we prepared for during this past week. I think the defense as a whole did a phenomenal job creating turnovers, getting the ball back for the offense. Unfortunately, offense wasn't able to convert, but they gave their best effort. But defensive-wise, did a phenomenal job, again, trying to cause havoc and just create turnovers.
What do you guys take from this game and to the conference schedule next week?
I think it's a lot of it helps it build our confidence for the next coming games. I know the next coming games are a lot of our conference games, so just building that momentum going into next week as we face Idaho, which was a FBS school last year, so helps our confidence, definitely.
What was the 11 a.m. start like? Did you change anything pre-game-wise?
Could you say that again?
What was the 11 a.m. start like? Did you change anything in your pre-game?
Could you say that one more time?
What was the 11 a.m. start like? Did you change anything in your pre-game or anything like that?
We practiced this whole week around that time, so I think we were prepared for that.
What was your view of the play that got overturned, that fumble?
I was just trying to make a play. I seen that the ball went forward. I thought initially that Day-Day intercepted the ball. I didn't know it was they called it a fumble, but I knew it was going to get reversed after watching it on the Jumbotron.
So you thought it was going to be reversed?
Yeah, I knew it was going to be reversed after watching it on the Jumbotron. Initially, I thought it was an interception.
Any additional questions? Mason, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.